understanding the true cost of running the specialty colors in Beyond CMYK jobs is key to pricing for profit. Our integrated Fiery Smart Estimator tool will show you those costs in just a few clicks. The tool comes standard on all the print servers that power our Beyond CMYK presses. Before you start estimating, you need to log in with administrator privileges. Then, configure your cost estimation settings on the server. First, make sure the currency is correct. Then enter your specialty color cost. Since costs may vary, we'll use a list price here. Now the tool's ready to estimate. Let's look at two scenarios. First, we'll estimate costs for a job that has a specialty color defined in it. In this case, white. Start by importing the file, then double-click to open it. Go to the Job Info tab to set your quantity and page size. We recommend using a quantity of 1,000 if you don't have a specific page count to estimate yet. Make sure the imposition, color management, and other parameters are set correctly so the tool will calculate coverage accurately. Open the Specialty Color tab and make the appropriate selections to process the job. When you're done, select Process and hold. After the processing is finished, right-click to estimate cost. You'll see a new estimated cost line appear in the job summary pane. Click on the Details link here to see a breakdown. The process works the same for any job that has predefined specialty colors in it. Some jobs have embellishments added at the print server rather than being prepped upstream by a designer. In these cases, you would open the file and set the job and media properties just like we did before. Then go to the Specialty Color tab to add your embellishments so the system estimates correctly. Select Process and hold, then Estimate Costs. The estimate will show up right here, just as it did with the last example. The Fiery Smart Estimator tool takes the guesswork out of estimating Beyond CMYK jobs and makes it easier to price for profit. For more information, visit Xerox.com/BeyondCMYK.